I've looked through my passport, I feel I forget about all the places that I've traveled to, whether they're in this country or abroad. I always pick up a memento or something, and it adds to my life, and it's a different dimension. I just enjoy bringing something back home from every trip. My main goal is that people come to my home and have a good time. Nothing is too precious. So I use everything, whether it's a piece of silver, piece of crystal. When I originally saw this shell by Buccellati, I was impressed with the scale. And I actually thought it was one piece of silver that was cast as the shell. When I examined it very carefully, I was told that it was actually a shell. And to me, this is so unusual to find a shell in this size and in this condition. And it actually is a thin layer of silver. And there are these artisans that work in a workshop that actually do this. When I use this shell and I use some of the other shells, I actually use them on dining room tables. And I always found when I would bring out the shells and entertain with them, I felt it was really the beach was coming indoors. On the Louis Vuitton suitcase, that came from Robert Woolley's collection. One of his colleagues commented afterwards and said, though it was in the catalog, that they were always told that it belonged to Coco Chanel, and that's why it has the double C's on it. I've used them at the end of the beds. I have some in Florida that I use sort of for end tables. They've gone to High Point, North Carolina. They've gone to Chicago. They've gone to Paris. They are so sturdy. You can pack porcelains really well. I used to laugh when there was no weight limit because I'd go with them empty and come back and fill them up with all my goodies. I love clocks. I have a huge collection of clocks. Over a period, I mean, time is something we all watch. And I love the way a clock sounds when it ticks. What I love about this clock is that it's an umbrella. And it's just wonderful. It's whimsical. It's enameled. And I love how you wind it with the handle. I love the guilloche enamel and the condition that it's in perfect, perfect condition. And what's unusual about this one is that it's enameled on the back as well as on the front. I actually found this through a dealer at a jewelry show, and the dealer had actually put it back in the safe and not put it out. And as soon as he showed it to me, opened the box, he said, I have to have that. So it was not a good negotiating tool to tell someone how much you love something. And I fell in love with it immediately. I used it on a desk. I've used it on a bedside table. It's wonderful. And you don't find things like this today. I think the people make places interesting. I mean, I love just the beauty and the thought that goes into these things. And seeing something for the first time, it can be a piece of stationery at a stationery shop, or it can be a piece of leather or the shells. It doesn't even have to cost a lot of money. It's just, I love anything for the beauty of it.